yo, yo, it's your boy Nemo. Ebuyagasa. And today, welcome ladies and gentlemen to vlog number 8.
Okay, I meant vlog number 7. Yeah, today is a very special day. If you don't know already, then I'm gonna tell you. It's my birthday. It's my birthday. I'm just gonna... So yeah, I'm just getting ready now. To be honest, compared to other years, I'm not as excited, you know, I mean, I guess my mum wasn't joking about the older you get, the less excited you get. I mean, hey, I was born, a legend was born on this very day, 29th of April, ladies and gentlemen, 1999. Love that. So yeah, I've got quite a lot planned for today. Obviously, I still got to go into college and normal college stuff, but don't worry, there'll be plenty of people there probably wishing me happy birthday as well. But afterwards, I'm going to see a very special movie which has come out today, which many of you know as Captain America Civil War, which I've been waiting for a whole year, mate. So yeah, a year, mate. And what's the odds of it coming out on my birthday? That's how you know. It's a special day. But you guys are going to be well entertained. I would have done a video on my breakfast and everything, but I kind of edit already. So there won't be a video of my breakfast making, but there will be a special video of my breakfast making coming up very soon. I shouldn't actually be stalling because my mum actually told me to take out the bins. So I'm going to take out the bins. I guess you guys can watch me. I don't see what joy you'll get out of that. But yeah, so let's do it. Guess what? It's a very important day today. It's my birthday, boo-boo. I'm gonna say happy birthday. Hey? Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. That's a bottom man move. So yeah, I just looked at the clock just to find out that it's only coming up to 7:30. So I've got a good 3 hours or so to wait. But you know what? That means just more fun for you guys. I shall see you when I probably next wake up. Okay guys, we are already on the road. I didn't quite get a lot of what I was doing at home because the rest of it was maybe rushing by the end of it. Here now, which is just standing right here, so I've got a little bit of time to kill. Can you actually see me? I can't even see myself. I'm gonna have to end up turning up the brightness because we can't see nothing. I just oh, such nice people. Alright guys, off the bus now, heading down. As you can see, the load's a bit lighter. Put the coat in my bag because I'm not going for that. Okay, 1:40's coming now. I better cross the road. Be a minute. Gotta do a bit of dangerous die-hard thing going on here. Alright guys, I'm literally right by college now. Ooh, it's very breezy today. My arm's already, you see that? Got a bit of booyakasha on my arm, innit? I'm prepared, I'm pumped, and I'm ready. Oh, for goodness, come on, babe, come on, babe.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
I'm on the
floor. Happy birthday, man.
I'm singing, bro!
Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday!
Happy
birthday!
Happy
Yeah, boy. I ain't done no vlogging in ages.
Go on.
Obviously, you know, I'm Peter Sandcloud, I'm Daddy Longlegs.
What is going on? And here's where it starts.
Happy birthday!
Hello?
Happy birthday!
My G, happy birthday to this guy, man. A lot of respect for him.
Cheers, bro.
A lot of respect, man. Give him some love. All day.
Save
the guy.
Save. Bless that. Bless that.
Let's go see who's down in the studio.
Yo, 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 people, po, po.
Happy birthday.
Cheers, man, cheers.
Vlogging.
Yeah, special one.
The makeup video.
Yeah, the makeup video, yeah. You guys will probably have seen this video already. I'm putting up a makeup video today. Yeah, as you can tell, today's Friday.
Today.
Bless that.
Bless that.
Yeah. Ivan, my man! How hey, he knows, jeez! Hi guys, welcome to band practice. I'm here with Aisha, here with Tia, here with Phoebekins, and we're here with Sterling. Oh, yeah. Now, we are going to be practicing for our final... what's it called?
Oh no.
Start over again.
FMP, our final major performance. So yeah, we're just gonna show you a little bit of what we're rehearsing. Don't expect anything beautiful because it's not beautiful yet because we're still working on it, obviously. So yeah, just hold tight.
Now I'm gonna zoom right into your cold, stubborn face.
And I'm here in my other band practice. I'm here with Lennox. I'm here with Jake Chetton. We've got Larissa, you might remember her makeup video. And we've got Sterling. So yeah, we are going to show you DNCE Dance by the Cake by the Ocean. It's Cake
right,
by
bro.
The Ocean. Yeah, I know. This is just a practice, so don't expect anything spectacular, okay? Right, so that's band practice done. Got a few presents. Got one from what's your name? Callum.
Oh, sugar.
My G's. This one.
Did you look?
I told him not to get me a present. Oh, yeah. To that, my boy Chris. Might remember him from how many vlogs I put this boy in.
Yeah, so many vlogs. Trust me.
Hey, Laura.
Oh, look at the lighting. The lighting is buff.
Don't get me.
Look at the lighting. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Yeah.
You can go over to Edwin.
Edwin, do you know what? I'm gonna catch you on the slide. Don't worry. Don't think I'm done with you yet.
Guy that never uploads.
Yeah, you remember him?
I don't remember.
You see? Okay, I'm gonna keep an eye.
I can see you looking at me.
You know. Laura, come and say hi. There was one guy that commented on my video. He was asking, what's her name?
Hey.
I said, my name's Nemo.
Where you going?
Can I have a hug then? Can I? What's with? Come on, Laura, come on.
The sinus
The sinus has finally hit you. Laura.
Oh.
Hey, girl. My people love you.
Okay, I love them too.
No, you're not showing that. Smile.
Nathan, you're gonna get me in trouble.
I'm gonna get you in trouble again, yeah.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, sir.
I must imagine what it is like to be a man. But then to not be a man, to be a woman, is the same thing.
Yeah, so when he starts uploading, then you know where to go to. Really. So we're getting some lunch. Finally, she wants to show her face. Okay, you can go now.
Yeah,
right. So we're here, getting our
lunch.
Sorry. No. I'm actually sorry. I'm
food.
So sorry.
All I see is food. Food.
So I finished my grub, had a few chicken strips. This one's about to start digging into what you got.
Cauliflower and drinks.
It's nice.
So you said cauliflower.
I thought you said cod flour or something.
Really, cod flour? Where are you going with cod flour?
Look, where are you going with cauliflower?
Yeah,
right,
like
we are here for our last lesson of the second last lesson of the day. We are here for tutorial.
Is up now. So yeah, if you guys haven't seen it already, you guys can go and check it out. It'll be up already. But yeah, cool.
Right, I am here in lesson with this one. What's going on? Yes, tell your brother to
Tell
your brother. Yeah, so tell your brother to meet us there then, or is he going to come here to come with us? So yeah, so basically we're just arranging all the...
What are you doing?
You hear that sound? I'm going to do the same thing on the side of your face. So we're just arranging the cinema stuff now, getting all ready.
I'm spinning around, move out of my way. I know you're feeling me because you like a light.
Yep. Heading to the cinema now. All them guys are back there, so yeah, we're just going to rush off because we've kind of finished a little bit late today, so we need to try and make up for it, try and get there nice and quickly. But yeah, hopefully we should find some seats because there wasn't anybody last checked. All right, guys, we are waiting for the bus. Only take 11 minutes. 11 minutes, guys.
11 minutes.
Right, and we are by the Odeon now, crossing the road rather dangerously. They're panicking a little bit because it's a possibility that we might actually not get any tickets or booking, what's it called, tickets, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Right, guys, in the Odeon now, we're just waiting, aren't we? No, please, not the tickling. Anyway, so yeah, hey, movie. Let me speak to my people then. We're gonna head in now. I'm not gonna video what's inside, but we're gonna go to Captain America Civil War. All right, guys, that was... Thank you. Bless that, man, bless that. I'm even getting strangers saying happy birthday. Mate, so yeah, this has been one of the best birthdays ever. Yeah, that was a movie, guys. Ah, man, the next one, I'm on it, mate. We are heading out.
He looked like him.
I thought that was my boy, Hezitech. Check him out, his link will be in the description below. So as you can tell, I am still in Uxbridge, walking around the pavilion and all these places. Still with these lot. Hi guys, so it turns out that they've actually taken me. Okay, yep, you can't actually see the sign. Those who didn't see it, it's Pizza Hut. Is that? Yep, so sorry about the lighting, but I am in Pizza Hut. These guys won't let me stand because they think I'm gonna run away. Therefore, I can't give my viewers any good lighting. However, they have finished their pizza. I can do anything when I'm starving.
He's about to have the biggest surprise of his life.
And I'm almost dreading it.
Yeah, so here we are, just enjoying. Oh, you're right, Dolan.
you guys
must be bored.
Mate, okay. Oh, wait, I need to do one.
You want for what? No, I ain't need none of that. It's time for a refill.
Right, first things first, we need some ice.
Oh, why is it so dark?
Next, we will go for... You know, I don't actually like the strawberry one.
Nathan, I didn't tell you to take it.
Alright guys, so we've come to the end of the day.
End of the day.
Oh my god.
Just I'ma edit that in a very, very bad way.
End of the day.
So yeah, we come to the end of the day. These are chipping in, about to pay. And I'm like, hey, what a wonderful kind of day. Okay. Yeah, so alright guys, so we've just finished. It's very dark. I'll try and enhance it on the editing software, but
you need to see yourself.
Yeah, you can just see my teeth in it. Anyway guys. That's better. Anyway guys, thank you for watching. If you did enjoy, make sure you show your appreciation in the likes and the comments below. That's all from me. That's all from these guys. Check out their links. It'll also be in the description. This has been one of the greatest birthdays. Thank you guys so much for this treat. Hope you guys enjoyed the movie. Hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Yeah, the cake was gorgeous, mate. I loved that.
And the pizza.
I didn't have any pizza. But anyway.
From our point of view, it was great.
Yeah, they enjoyed the pizza.
And the movie.
I said the movie. Please don't forget to like, subscribe. Are you not? Sorry, I was waiting.
Sorry,
please like, subscribe, and bless that. Yes.